and a quick look at the 7-day forecast as we take the edge off the heat later this week and increase our rain chances. We're both winter and summertime. We're an adaptable lot here in New England, and lots of folks were finding ways to beat the heat today in their own right. Steve Minich has that part of the story.
Well, even right here along the ocean's edge, it's still oppressively hot. It's the kind of heat that when you walk outside, it hits you like a brick. But doctors are warning, keep a close eye out for the telltale signs of heat-related problems.
They get confused, they're sweaty, they're not walking right, they're not making sense so well.
Still, despite the potential dangers, many Mainers went about their regular outdoor routines, taking in some tennis or hitting the jogging path, though most told us they wouldn't be out in this heat for long.
We're going to stop soon. We were trying to come out early before it got real hot.
This is the only place to be.
For so many, though, the only place to be was next to or in the water. As the temperature soared, folks hit the beach with a vengeance. And not even sub-60-degree water could keep them from taking a refreshing plunge.
It is really nice because the sun is just baking you, so it just cools you off enough to go back and lay out.
With more hot weather in the forecast throughout the week, doctors are reminding us to keep a close watch on those most susceptible to heat-related illnesses, infants and the elderly. But keep a close eye on yourself as well.
And just hydrate, hydrate, hydrate is really, and to stay out of the direct sun as much as possible.
So it's safe to say for the next couple of days, this beach will be a pretty popular spot. And despite water temperatures in the high 50s, it is still rather inviting. In Portland, Steve Minich, News 8.